Oh, it seems to be on. Yeah, okay, this shit's on. Just gonna fucking screw it up, that's for sure. Let me just make sure. Ooh, Philip DeFranco's live. Make sure my shit's running, because... All new shit. I'm actually properly using my shit for OBS English. Hey, it actually looks kind of alright. Time is it's 10:15. Let me just test my audio, see if this shit sounds good. Sounds better than normal. I keep going, I don't mean to. It's a bit. I got some retardation. Turn my camera on in a second. It's pretty dark in here though, so I don't know if that would make a difference. May as well just promote this shit. Keep saying shit. It's my favorite word, so I'm gonna say shit as much as I can. Shit. 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 Oh, shit. God damn, that's some shit. Let me just close all this stuff. It doesn't keep running, because it's just not necessary. I'll leave that open for now. Let me see, make sure there's nothing else just running. Just full screen this bitch. This is also the most entertaining part of the music. Spank it. Ooh. Remove that from my story. I don't even know what I'm going to do today. I mean, like, I pretty much... let me just share this shit to it. Oh, is it my... I should have my shit linked in my thing already. See if I... Yeah, there we go. That's what I want to see. Make sure it links to my page, and it does. Attach that shit. Get the little swipe up emoji thing. That's what I want to see. Swipe up. Where's the swipe up shit? No, it's let me find a good swipe up. Let me find a really nice swipe up. Get people's attention. Shit, no, that's the wrong. I don't want that one. It's fucking ugly. Ugh. I use this one, this weird looking light skinned nigga with his hands on, his hands up. Maybe just put the word swipe up as well, because otherwise might not understand what I'm trying to say. Put in this nigga's hands, I'll like, hey, swipe up. Yeah, that's what I want to say, that's it, there we go. Alright, what have I got here? Oh, great. Some old gameplay from like months ago. It's pretty much useless. But I'm just gonna leave it playing. I don't think it's even gameplay, actually. I think it's literally just me on a loading screen for like 5 minutes and just keeps looping over. What's the other choice I got? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, something I got. A fly just trying to fucking kamikaze me. Why is it whenever I want to do some shit, I get a fly that comes in my fucking room? Or did it just come out? I think it's just listening to me and waiting to come out. Let me change this, because this is clearly fucking useless. Media source. There we go. Oh, there it is. There it is. It fucking just dropped in. What is it? Is it a fly? Yeah, it's a fly. Okay. Fuck, I need to get rid of this fly. What can I use? It just disappeared when I was looking for something to use. Okay, great. We'll just wait till it jumps in again. It made a really fucking loud noise on my computer as well. Like, it hit that, she went, it's fucking loud as hell. Like a bitch. Not gonna finish that sentence. Let's put something entertaining on. Oh, fuck, it just jumped back again. If I look away to go get something to grab it with, it just disappears. What do I do? Let me grab this. Still there. Just dropped out of the box. Give me a second, put my mic down. Hold on.
See if this works. It seems to be interesting. Hey, come back.
I'll just grab the box and the mic. It's obviously attracted to the fucking light on my screen. Let's see if I can find it. No, it's gone again. Fuck's sake. It'll come back eventually. I'll try again in a minute. What was I going to do? Yeah, let me pick it. Let me just, what's that? Detroit Become Human. Okay, we'll just drop that in there. Oh, and it's back. I'm not going to start until I get rid of this fucking fly. It's one of those slow ones as well. So I have, where'd he go? There it is. I see it. You know, I'm gonna turn my light on. Give me a second.
I keep saying, give me a second. No one ever. Fuck your mom. I wanna fuck your mom. Come on. In the box. Get in the box. Get in the fucking box. Yo, I'm actually. Okay, you're annoying me now. Either get in the box now. But we're gonna have to fight. And it just flew off again. Okay. Fucks.
It keeps flying off. I don't know where it's gone. It's too hot to have my window closed, but I can't be leaving it open because then I have fucking flies in my room. Shit's so annoying. Why in all the places they can come to, they want to go in people's houses and shit. Like, they never want to just stay outside in the fucking nature and explore the world. No, they just want to fucking come in here and just bother people. Because they put, you know what, they're probably their kicks. They're like, there's some humans left their window open. You want to go fuck with them? Yeah. Like fuck you. Why are you going to bother us all the time? All we ever do is you except for trying to always kill you. Pricks.
You watch have to just see what I can do.
I have to move quicker next time, I guess. Get back on my uncomfortable fucking position. I need a desk chair. Because sitting like this is really bad, and my fucking... I don't even know what I'm going to say. Okay, let me drop some... That's Terraria. No. Don't want Terraria, we want Detroit Become Human. Apparently I can't open Detroit Become Human. Oh, there we go. Whoa, just started to play Detroit Become Human. Whoa, can't wait to see what's going to happen in this game. I think there's... Oh my god, it literally just shot in right past my ear. Holy fuck, okay. Last attempt. If I don't catch it now, I'm going to flip. Oh, it's moving. Fuck, yo. No, there it is. Hold on. Got it. I fucking got it. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it.
Fucking, that was good. Okay.
Does this? I think it has audio. I think if I just, yeah. Okay, I don't want that. That's just one of my previous live streams, so I don't want to have that.
I have that shit playing. Let me get my glasses on. My fans on my computer are doing crazy right now.
They are fucking going. It's not even like, what's it saying? 61% of the CPU fucking power is being used just for this. Like, I need a better computer. This shit is no good. Still fucking saving up though. Shit takes mad long to save up for. You know what? I don't even know if I got the correct title on the stream. I think my shit's titled like, what's this shit titled? Fam, this is titled Lethal Weapon 10 GTA. No, that's not right. Okay, hold on. That's not right at all. Oh my god, they dropped frames already. 24,000 dropped frames in the last, what, 16 minutes? If that. I can't. I can't open. Okay. Oh, there! I just fucking hit. Okay, it came back. It came back. Fuck's sake! It came back and hit my hand. Things I can't. I can't now like sleep knowing that it's in my room, since it wants to keep fucking dive bombing me and shit. So like, okay, what am I gonna do? Let me go on my Twitch and just change the title. Otherwise, it's false advertising or some shit like that. Boom, 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 boom. I've given up on my mic stand because that shit doesn't stand. It just is. It's just a thing. Pretty much using it for storage only. It was like having to. I was gonna say to put the mic on so it can stand by itself. And I just realized how fucking dumb that is. I wanna get a proper desk mic. They're only like £40. Actually, they're pretty good. You change the title because this is just not correct. No one wants to watch GTA 5. Let me get rid of that. And what should I title this? I'm not playing a game. Am I? Fucking fly. I thought I got him the first time. What do I do this? Just. No, that's not what I'm meant to do. There we go. Can't spell, apparently. That's the one. I know what I'm going to do today. Ridiculous. How do you spell ridiculous? Ridiculous movie pictures. That's what we want. Ridiculous movie pictures, okay. That's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to think of a bunch of ridiculous movie pictures. And if anyone wants to contribute in the chat, that'd be great. If this shit will update, it's taking fucking forever. Let me see what it looks like as it's playing, because... Wow, there's a lot of lag there, isn't there? How long did it take to start this game up? Jesus Christ. You know what? I went and took a shit, that's why. I went and took a big old shit. Forgot about that. Okay. But is this dropping frames from everything? Because... Wow, that is very framey. Let me see if I can fix that. Here we go. Apply. Okay, that should help with that, but let me preferences again. Okay, I want it to do. Faggot man. Okay. Oh, we shouldn't say that. That's a bad word. Still dropping a high amount of frames there, aren't we? Doesn't seem to, Ah, here we go. Just put a bit of that on there. About that long, that should be good. Apply that. And hopefully, that helps out in the long run. It probably won't. Won't be surprised if it doesn't. Don't think it's gonna. No, it definitely isn't gonna, because it's dropping a lot of, it's dropping a lot of frames. Oh well. As long as the information's updated, that's all I really give a shit about. I'm gonna give a fuck right at the moment. Just need a fucking. I'm trying to save up for this computer. And no one would. You notice my knee bone, but okay, cool. Alright, let's close that. And you know what else I need to close with that? No wonder that shit's taking so much fucking power. Kiss for my followers. It's all kisses for you guys. Because you're the best. You're the very best. Like no one ever was. Okay. I just realized it does update. It updates in all of them. That's the face cam. That's the best you're gonna get out of that. Seems to update the media source on all of them, which is these ones are empty at the moment. Yeah, that's fine, I'm not bothered about that. Like, those ones aren't important. That's what's important. Wait. That's what's important. I just laid on my keyboard again. No one ever won. Okay, I was gonna say it's made the frame drop better, but actually it's got worse. So is the CPU usage. Wow, that is fucking terrible. Really, just actually terrible. Like, inconceivably bad. Why are my connections so shitty? I really don't understand that. I should clip my neck audibly. No, I can't, my left side's fucked. Yeah, no, my whole neck's fucked. I wonder if I can lie down. Let's see if I can lie down. Give me a second. What's wrong? But I need to learn where all my shit goes. Just put it on. No, because there's no. Oh, yes. I forgot about this one. Let's just do. Do this one. That's right for now. Go with that one. That's I like the border. Let me see if I can lie down. Make myself more comfortable. See, there's this one streamer I watch. I can't remember his fucking name though. I just always see when he pops up on my shit. He has basically the exact same. It's the same like room setup as me. And he streams. Whilst like fucking laying down in bed, and with a fucking face cam, obviously. That's why how I know he was in bed. It's a fucking hair on the market. There we go. And he does pretty well. Enjoy his stuff. But I don't know. I just feel uncomfortable. Maybe it just takes time to get used to that shit, I guess. But I don't think I myself could do that. I feel like I just need a desk chair and actually just straight up camera. Why have my gun here? My gun over there. Where can I put my keyboard? I don't know where to put my keyboard. Watch me my pillow. Duh. Oh, here's my fan. My fan just fell. Actually makes a lot more space though. Fuck, what did I just press? My fan just started up back on my shelf. My fan fell onto my shelf and started up. What the fuck? There it is. Okay. Move the gun over there. Put the gun on the shelf. Actually, that'd be a better idea. Move the batteries out the way. Just be having batteries on my bed and shit. Why you got batteries on your bed and shit? Shit. I just like to have batteries on my bed, you know? You never know when you're going to need batteries, so why not have them on your bed? It's probably like one person out there goes, yeah, I do that as well. I'm just here trying to make a fucking joke. They're like, we can relate, let's be friends. I'm like, friends? Am Am I a fucking piece of shit? Yes. I don't know where I was going with that. I mean, I had no sort of end game with that. How do I make a joke whilst I'm actually on my own? Or do I go on Discord and try to talk to... I don't have any friends that use Discord. Great. That's not true. But stop contradicting yourself. I have a note to myself. Now I lie down. Just lie down in a comfortable position when I'm not fucking always hurting my left shoulder and elbow. Nope, not possible. Never mind. I'm sure I can just turn my mic on. So with the mic off in this setup right now, it's using quite a lot less stuff, but it's still dropping the same amount of frames, so I'm not really too bothered. I just want to get my I don't really give a shit. You could be using 100% CPU, whatever, but if the frames are still dropping either way, I really don't give a shit. Oh, that was good. Encode overload. Consider turning down video settings or use a faster encode. I don't really...
I've turned down my shit already. Let me do it again. Let me see if I can turn it down further. My output, or is it in my video? There it is. Not,
video output is currently active. Please turn off any outputs to change video settings. Okay, I'll have to do that another time then.
Just to suffer for now, I guess. Yeah, okay.
See, learning every day how to improve my shit. Painting the patch on my fucking hell. I speak. Oh my god.
Barely see me.
Painted a patch of my wall pink. Why? Because I had a small pot of pink paint. My parents weren't. Oh, my mom wasn't happy. Oh, my parents weren't happy actually. What was I gonna do again? Completely forgot. Right, movie pictures. Definitely be a lot more fun if I had other people contributing. What's the media source in? I can't hear the media source. Also, the game hasn't started, and I really want to know why. Like, how long was I taking this shit for? Actually, I can find out, can't I? No, not going to do it. Do it another time. Detroit, become human. Because I played it for, like... Okay, I need to find out how long it is before the shit starts, because... I had it playing for a little while now, and it still hasn't gone. I know I wasn't shitting for that long. Surely not. I'm not that irresponsible, am I? Maybe I am, actually. That does sound like me. Where do I save that video? There it is. No, is it? Yes, no. Wait, hold on. Who? What? Why? How is that even possible? It's opening very slowly. Detroit, become human. There we go. See how long... Okay, so the whole stream is an hour and 42 minutes long. And it takes... almost 10 minutes before I'm in a game. Before I'm in the game, sorry. So, I mean, that's been playing surely for more than 10 minutes now, right? Was I really... Oh, wow, I'm a bad person. I am a bad person. I'm a very bad person. Tried to buy my mic, it didn't work out. I feel the need to fart. Like, I feel a fart coming on. But I'm not sure if I should put the thing, the mic, to my butthole when I fart. That's better. You can clearly see me now. It's been quite a while actually making these things. Well, not these things, but just sort of arranging them and getting them in place and knowing how many of these, I just got my thing, how many of these things I wanted and how I wanted them to look like. I've got, what, 4 for when a game. So this is just here because I'm not playing a game. Usually it'll be there for like when I'm in the future, it'll be there for when I'm playing games, and the rest of it's just for like other stuff if I'm just display capture or browser or whatever. And this is just obviously, you know. And this is how I start. Just when I'm talking. Just realize I don't have a full screen version of this for some reason. May as well just go ahead and make one now, actually, since I've just got nothing else to do. Oh yeah, man. Duplicate that shit. Yeah. Bring that back up. That's that. That's that. That's that. That's that. That's that. We'll leave that open. That's the background. And that's my microphone. This size that bitch up. Yeet. Close that down there. Looks even darker now. Oh, because, yeah, no, obviously it would. Because there's no background to sort of light it up. Probably when I go like that, though, it probably lit up way more. Because, yeah, well, okay. So I couldn't see that before when I was on my other background. Because it would have been pure white. Get a blanket. Let me get under a blanket. I'm just get as comfortable as possible right now. I want to just talk for this. I want to just talk and just talk about my feelings and how I feel and what my feelings are and how my mind works when it comes to emotions and feelings and stuff like that. You know, stuff like feelings and that. Yeah, just my feelings, how I feel about stuff. Stuff that makes me feel a certain type of way. And that is how you hiccup. That's a callback reference. Should probably address that. It's a reference anyone was watching the other day. My fucking audio interface is fucking around. Trying to rape me. Oh, hold on. I'm not James Gunn. God, I'm so shit at James. I'm so... Why is there a fucking salt container? There's a salt container on there. I don't understand how this. I just got salt container on my bed. Oh shit! The name started disappearing before the end of the screen. It kind of confused me. I remember so the chat box should be, but no one's talking. So ...55,000 frames in a matter of 34 minutes.
Perfectly balanced. As all things should be.
Sounds way more like Optimus Prime. Doesn't even sound like fucking Thanos. Thanos Gaming. Sounds just like an old guy now.
Okay.
Olay. O'Shea. Okay.
Damn, weird attitude. I feel like O'Shea.
Actually, this will be the one time that my mic stand is actually useful. Where is that? Bitch, there it is. Let me grab it. I can't reach it. I'm trying to feel for it now. I looked away for a second. There it is. Lift that bitch up. Make that bitch short. Okay, wrong. Let me mute my mic and go back to this real quick. Just gonna mute my mic for like a moment. Alright, I think there we go. Just leave that there. Okay, maybe I may have overthought how useful it would be. I probably would have just been better off with my hand, but fuck position for this bitch. Maybe I'll flip it. No, because the bed is an uneven surface. I suppose if you need to move the weight. Relatively better. Nope. Slightly better. Nope. Nope. These are just the weight. These are much heavier weight. Oh fuck. Okay, just drop the mic then. The weighted bottom needs to be way heavier. Okay, no, there we go. I think I fixed it now. I can't see my screen. I didn't like that one. Now I can't really see the screen over it, but. Gotta make compromises. Just do this, but then it's uncomfortable. Do this, but then I'm underneath it. I could do this, but then that's the same as the last one. I don't know. I'm dumb, actually. Maybe what I can just do like that, then turn it, then twist it, and then just fucking like lay back and relax. Then actually know it's gonna start leaning that way because it's not fucking weighted properly. The joys of other people's shitty engineering. We're gonna have a mic that has a certain weight. Make sure the bass can hold that fucking weight when it's leaning slightly to one side or another. Because if not, don't be making fucking mics. I'm just gonna be underneath the mic for now. Fucking talking into the dead zone. Give me a second, let me twist the mic around. Because I'm just talking straight into the dead zone. That should be better. Yep, that is much better. So I'm gonna be fucking touching. Let me angle it a bit more. So I can get a bit better. There we go. Step. Drop. Shut him down, open up shop. Whoa. That's a ride of room. Lost my phone. Where's my phone?
Oh, the mic fell.
fuck off. I've lost my phone. Oh my god, nothing can just be plain and fucking simple, can it? Nothing can just go smoothly. That's not what a phone feels like. Where is my phone? I've lost my fucking phone. Oh my god. You fucking prick. Yeah, I found that one. I just found it. For some reason, just like dipped and just came over here. Alright, you'll load it up for me. Yeah, okay. And then we'll just sort of.
Oh, the mic fell.
Put my arm on it, I guess, but that's uncomfortable. Oh my god, and the fucking. The pop fell was just. Oh, this is not what I want from any of this. Fix a pop filter. I'm now like actually off my bed. I'm not on my bed anymore. I'm physically not on my bed. There is a good part of me that is not on my bed. I'm gonna watch my stream back on my phone. It's just mad quiet. That is actually really quiet. What the fuck? It was way louder before, now it's really quiet. Why is it so quiet? Alright. Let me turn that shit up. So that shit is so quiet. If there's any better.
Maybe it's because, like...
But then when I talk on the... Huh. Oh, that's better. Let me turn it up a bit more so I'm hitting the... high. I need to be way higher than that, actually. Just put it all the fucking way up. Oh, okay, that's better. That's way better. That's 10 times better. Well, it's gonna loop over, isn't it? Yeah, okay, let me end that now. Oh, I just realised that now I got my mic up, you can hear all the fucking background noise. It's probably best I just put it down where you can't hear the background noise. And just sort of talk closer, I guess. I mean, maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just self-conscious and I'm just thinking all these things aren't actually true. Guess we'll never know. Well, I would like to know, can I put like fucking voice effects on this shit? Yes you can. Ha 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 ha. Let me see, this guy looks trustable, he's Asian, so. Nah, I don't. He's saying download a lot of stuff. I don't want to download anything really. I was kind of hoping it would just be like.
Hey you, yeah you. Does your microphone sound like this?
No.
Hi guys, this is so and so with doing the blah da 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 thing.
It's not the guy on fucking any Fallout game radio. I don't sound like that. Sound relatively clear, just with a bit of background noise. I sound pretty fucking clear actually, just that in the background. Oh wait, hold on, what? Was she really on drugs, huh? That was a joke, I didn't really... that's funny. Bitch on drugs. I've got to see, what's Twitter saying? I know you want to shoot. Fam, I saw Amy Schumer death. I thought it was going to say she died. I was going about to be so happy. I thought it was going to say Amy Schumer died. And it's her with a picture of a fucking noose in front of her. Do you understand how... What the fuck? I almost was like, yo. Fam... I'm dating a man who doesn't know I'm transgender. How do I tell it? Fam, you look like a fucking man. If he doesn't know you're transgender, then clearly he needs to fucking go to an optician. Jesus Christ. Medical study giving pregnant women Viagra terminated after 11 newborns die. Oh my god, how hard you've got to get to. How fleece vest became a go-to uniform for some corporate employees. I don't give a shit. There ain't no problem with this. Oh my god, okay, Twitter UK. Here we go. Demi Lovato rushed to hospital for suspected overdose. TMZ. According to TMZ, the pop star who's openly discussed her issues with addiction was taken to the hospital to treat an apparent overdose. Fans of celebrities are lending. Can't say that I feel too much sympathy for her. Not because I just... Yeah, it's a long story. Homeless man applied for a job at McDonald's and was told
needs to shave his beard. When an officer spotted him struggling to shave without a mirror, he helps him get cleaned up and get hired. Okay. Can't show that. Can't show that on the stream. Why are you still doing this fucking content? We just want regular... we haven't even done New Year, New Me, for fuck's sake. What's the point? It was your last upload. 2 months ago, and that was... relatively trash. Well, not even, it was just trash. It's the same joke over and over again. Don't dupe, it was funny. Before that, it was... I was gonna say three of the same, but... I keep wanting to do quality, but come on. It's ridiculous. That's what Philip DeFranco, I ain't know this. I ain't had any news
today. You beautiful bastards, hope you've had a fantastic Tuesday. Welcome back to the Philip DeFranco Show, and let's just jump into it. And the first thing we're going to talk about today is this story around Sandoz Alcatraz. Sandoz is a Kuwaiti social media influencer. She's massive on Instagram with over 2 million followers. She's known for her makeup tutorials. She's done large...
I'm stupid, hold on.
What I should be doing is... opening up on here. Now realizing that
I haven't even got a browser open. Oh, I got hiccups. Open up my browser first and then get up YouTube and drop that shit in. Why is it not opening up? Why is it not? Oh, because I haven't fucking selected it. Okay. Give me a second. Window capture errors. It's just not there. It doesn't exist, apparently.
Don't know why it just doesn't exist.
Why is it not showing up as an option? It's just giving me a fucking... No, that's not good. Why are you showing me my background? Why would I want to use my background? What good is that to me? If this... Is this not... counted as a window for some reason? No, this is no good.
No.
I can't even pause it because it's actually it's my shit.
Welcome back to
my God.
DeFranco Show, and let's just jump into it.
When I pause, you stay paused. What the fuck? Why is it not showing up as an option? Why is it doing this now out of all the time? This is the first time I've had this happen to me. What the fuck? Let me try this one more time. I don't know why it wouldn't show up. No, that's no good. That's not what I wanted. What? That's not what I'm trying to do. Okay, there we go, hold on. There we go. Okay, it was just being really fucking weird. Signs that down. Wait, why is it not clicking to where you should be going? I know why. It's just so fucking annoying. It just doesn't go to where I want it to go to. Let's good enough. Yeah, that's alright. Will it play? That's the question. Will it play the audio from the Philip DeFranco show?
And the first thing we're going to talk about today is the story around Sandoz Alcatraz. Sandoz is a Kuwaiti social media influencer. She's massive on Instagram with over 2 million followers.
No, she's playing through my mic, isn't it?
She's done large brand deals with
I don't want just playing through my mic. Oh, wow, it does that. That's amazing. It just freezes up everything. Okay. Just completely freezes. Okay. Thought I'd sort this out, but apparently as soon as I actually try to start going, does not work. Audio. Where is it? No. Yeah, that's what I want, yeah. So why is this not... Is it because I don't have my thing? Hold on. And then... Where's Philly D? Oh, I know why. Because my computer preferences don't allow it. Preferences, there we go. So it should change both, hopefully. Sound, capture, okay, there we go, it should be captured, no, did I not do it right? I thought I did, I could have sworn I did it right. Sound, where is it? Yeah. Oh, and the output as well, yeah. That's what. Input and output should be fine now.
She decided to take to social media to speak about...
Oh, my mic was off. Okay, I was pausing that, making sure my mic is only going through one channel. Yeah, okay. That's what I was looking for. Okay, with my headphones on so I can listen.
Found me listening headphones. Don't know what other headphones. Actually, yeah, why do I call them listening headphones? What else the fuck would you call them? Plug these in. Because my setup's janky as hell. Okay.
Issue in Kuwait right now. The country.
Great. Nope. Because now I can't. Now I can't fucking hear it. Okay. This is just. This is ridiculous. Why the fuck can't I hear it? If I've got my thing set up so that I can hear it through my headphones, why isn't it playing through my headphones? The young man asked. Yeah, this audio capture should be playing through my headphones. I'm not sure why it isn't. Why is it not? Because it won't capture otherwise, but I won't use that. Audio capture, input is USB, mic, okay. And then output. Audio USB caption, then
No, I show audio capture, sorry. I'm getting angry now. Because this shit doesn't fucking work. Let me go back to my settings on my audio capture, so. Where is it? Need to type it in, don't I? Audio. So, no, I just want the regular. Nope, just doesn't even give you the options. To do. No, that's game capture. I want audio capture, you fucking idiot. No, I don't want to install it. No. Oh my god. What is wrong with this thing?
It's just so stupid how I've set this up and I've used it before and now it just doesn't want to.
I've used this multiple times. No, I don't want to uninstall it. I want to use it. Why is it being like this? No, please don't open that again. Oh my god. Why are you bothering me? No, leave it alone, leave it alone. Okay, that should be it.
Is a popular destination for Filipino workers going abroad trying to make money to send back home. And in fact, in 2016, of the 2.24 million workers overseas from the Philippines, 56.9% worked in the Middle East. And to kind of oversimplify it, sponsorship system called kafala. It dictates the working conditions, so there are things like the person.
I even listen to what you're saying because it's so loud. Oh my god.
Employer, to which you might think, well, they could just leave anyway. What? They get fired? Employers would and could legally What's up, you beautiful bastards? Hope you're having a fantastic Tuesday. Welcome back to the Philip DeFranco Show.